Are you experiencing issues with the Photos app not working on your iPhone, like keep crashing, not opening, or making your picture disappear? This can be frustrating, but several troubleshooting steps can help you resolve the problem. In this guide, I'll walk you through effective solutions to get your Photos app back up and running. So let's get started. Solution 1. Force close the Photos app. Swipe up from the bottom of the screen and pause in the middle. Swipe up on the Photos app preview to close it. After that, restart your iPhone and then reopen the Photos app and check if the issue persists. Solution 2. Check for iOS updates. Open Settings, scroll down, tap General, then select Software Update. If an update is available, tap Download and Install. Keeping your iPhone software updated can help fix bugs and improve app performance. Solution 3. Ensure enough storage space. Open Settings, tap General, then select iPhone Storage. Check if you have enough available storage. If storage is low, delete unnecessary files or apps to free up space, as insufficient storage can cause apps to malfunction. Solution 4. Check iCloud photo settings. Open Settings, tap your name at the top Apple ID section. Select iCloud, then tap Photos. Ensure that iCloud Photos is enabled. This ensures that your photos are synced properly. Solution 5. Reset all settings. Open Settings, scroll down, tap General, then scroll down. Select Transfer or Reset iPhone, tap Reset, then choose Reset All Settings. This will reset all settings but won't delete your data. By following these steps, you should be able to fix the Photos app not working on your iPhone. If the problem persists, consider reaching out to Apple support for further assistance.